Now, a 44-year-old man is in critical condition and a woman is in police custody after a shooting in South Jackson. It happened on Allen Drive near McClure Road around noon today. Police say Albert Stallings was shot multiple times after a domestic dispute with his girlfriend, 43-year-old Catherine Ellis. Police charged her with aggravated assault. One neighbor said she couldn't believe what happened.
This is one of the finest neighborhoods you could ever live in, and everybody sort of sees after everybody, and I am a widow, and all of them see after me, and we just, you know, everybody's just good to everybody. I would have never thought anything like this would have happened in our neighborhood.
Now, despite the shooting, Hardy says she still feels safe. Now,